Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Artem the Punchbag Labov. What would you recommend for a first-time owner? And I know you're referring to dogs, not cars. So a first-time dog owner, I don't know how old you are. A lot of these things would come into question because where do you live? Do you live with your parents? Do you have a roommate? Do you have all these things? You know, if you're home a lot, then you can get a dog that requires, that has a little bit more energy. This is a super, this could be an hour podcast. Maybe I should just do a podcast on this. But, you know, here's a simple thing. Get yourself a dog, maybe from a rescue or maybe from a breeder that's a little bit older, a year, 2 or 3 years old, that that needs a home, that's already housebroken, that already has some experience. And this way you kind of jump in with both feet, and the dog is already kind of up to par. The dog already has some of the basic things down. Because learning all these things, it's not that it's not possible. There's always going to be a time to learn that. But I think it's going to be easier for you, especially since you're asking the question, you seem like a responsible human being, because you are asking the question. You're not just jumping into getting any dog that might work. Get a dog that maybe just needs a home. Maybe somebody couldn't keep it, they moved, or somebody died or something like that, and you give a dog a wonderful home. It'll help you out. You'll have a super positive experience, and then you'll know more about what you love or what you don't love, so that when you go get your next dog, you can go in and get something a little bit more difficult, a little bit more challenging. But for now, get something easy. Go to a rescue, go to a shelter, go to a breeder who has some older dogs still left back, and get in that way. And whatever you do, take a little 6-week training course or something. Teach the dog to sit, stand, come. Give the dog a job to do. You'll have a much better relationship with him. Got a question? Ask me anything.